Hi, my name is Brandon. Are you new?
Yeah.
That's cool. Where did you go to school?
St. Dominic's.
Wow. Isn't that a Catholic school?
And?
That's cool. Wait a minute. Isn't your dad's the one who's on the school board, right?
So?
That's cool. If you have any questions, ask me. I'll answer them all.
Yeah, I got one question.
What? Okay.
Is that kid wearing a robe?
Oh. Him? Oh, that's Jesus.
So what did you do last night?
I hung out with Ashley.
What did you do?
Oh, I gave her a piece of my body, if you know what I mean.
His name's Jesus? He is Jesus. He's the Jesus. I mean, that's what he says. And I mean, the kid.
Blasphemy!
What?
Blasphemer!
What the hell are you talking about?
You claim to be Jesus Christ?
No. My name is Jesus Makranovich.
Stupid.
But I am the risen Messiah and the savior of all mankind, if that's what you're talking about. Dumbass.
Prove it! Prove it!
I don't really want to. No.
Dude, you know you can do it.
Oh, yeah, stupid. No.
Just do it.
Oh!
Fine.
Hey, Dad, I need a favor.
Mr. Makranovich. Jesus, I hate to say this, but we're gonna have to expel you.
Expel me? For what?
Well, besides the commotion in the courtyard yesterday, disrespecting your teachers, selling tickets to heaven.
Whoa, don't like crucify me or anything. Come on, you're really ridiculous.
Look, this is a public school, and we just can't have all this talk about Jesus.
That's my name, though.
I know. Look, there's nothing I can really do. This is coming from a higher power. You can respect that, right?
Hey, Jesus. Looks like my father has more power than yours.
Father, forgive him. He knows not what...
Whatever, man. See you later, phony.
Goodbye, my sons. Keep the faith.
I've lost you, baby.